Yeah, that can hurt.
God, I fucking hate this map so bad. Dude shot me straight through the fucking truck. How well can you camp? That's what this fucking map is.
Don't mind me just hanging out.
Yeah, I ain't doing anything.
Searching for targets.
Keep blowing up recons. Jerk off.
I wish they would kind of stop.
That was a nice roll.
Fighter pilot inbound. Straight from the target. We have fire superiority.
Guy. Teammate.
John, here.
Seriously running to the artillery?
Care package
there.
All the way.
Go that
check
way.
The drop zone.
Freaking two teammates. Like, hey, there's an artillery. Let's just run to it.
Enemy care package observed.
It's all you.
Stop their resupply.
Oh. Okay.
I'm busy.
I don't know where to drop it. Teammates are everywhere.
Low altitude bomber inbound. Incendiary mission
get
commenced.
Kicked. From behind.
We're either gonna win or I'm gonna get kicked. Get some kick. Oh no, I
win.
I told you.
Head to the rear and rest up.
His winner get kicked. Oh, this is where I went off for a second. 49ers got a new linebacker.
Did they?
I don't know. Yeah.
By the way, passed my class. Passed three of them today, actually. Passed three of my classes today.
Yeah, Molly said, she's like, she sent me your scores that you'd gotten.
We're dominating, just keep pushing! Hardcore team deathmatch. Stay wary. Pick your shots.
No.
I'm lagging a little bit today.
Just blacked out 2 minutes today.
Of course I did. I just want my care package. Watch me get kicked.
Firing for full effect. Target zone locked.
I don't know how that dude just ran out of there.
Searching for targets. Recon airborne.
Am I getting anything?
Teammate.
Recon airborne, searching for targets. Fighter aircraft ready for strafing run.
Teammate.
Teammate,
stop walking in front of me. Big
fighter aircraft approaching target.
Hello there,
teammate. Got him. Oh, you got kicked?
No, I would have.
I was surprised I didn't get kicked with two fighter pilots and a artillery.
Yeah, I was a little concerned there.
I'm always concerned. Texas. surprised you didn't just try to stream.
Yes, please.
I'm changing my overlay and stuff, like in between matches.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see if my stuff's still lagging. You should try to tune in and see if I am or not.
Okay. Man, I don't want to add a bar of that.
Yeah, I haven't even tried to change anything yet.
No, it doesn't seem to be. It runs fine.
You said it's running fine now?
Oh, yeah. It runs just fine.
Remind me to reply to Drew Keel after I get done with this match.
Okay.
I assume the Cavs are losing right now.
They were earlier.
David just texts me and goes, I love you, but get Rex Shiro. Well, the Cavs were up 3-2, though. Teammate.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
That was me. That was
the fuck are you doing?
I was trying to do a bunch of things.
There's a sniper on the left.
Not anymore. I just got him as he jumped off the
ledge. Okay, because he shot me.
He jumped off the ledge.
Oh, he's back.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's what David just texted me. 5 minutes left in the third.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Oh yeah, that's what I want to hear.
I think we're going to get our shit pushed in, so. I think that's the thing that's gonna happen.
Yeah.
Ow! How did I not get you?
Oh my god, why are they coming from behind?
Our teammates extra bad?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. A sniper. He's not even a sniper, he's just got a single fire rifle.
He's got it. Nah, it's, I don't know if it's that or he might have a new sniper. It kind of looks like a single fire rifle.
That dude just shit on our team. I played against him before. He was right to your left.
Where'd he go?
Enemy recon aircraft. Oh my god, all the recons.
Enemies on the upper deck.
He wasn't there. I don't know what the fuck happened to him. I got sniped in the head looking for him though.
So I spent 2 hours analyzing data from our softball games, like runs, averages, stuff. And
you guys leave in scoring position.
I didn't go that in depth because I went and brought down averages and walks, strikes, errors, and I compiled all this data. And I sent it to Hannah. I said, this is the lineup I would go with if you want to statistically be correct and stand the best chance of winning. She goes, that's close to what I have. Go to the game, doesn't even come close to the lineup. Like our third best hitter.
Batting 7.
No, 9.
Huh. Well,
a girl that shouldn't have played, she started. It's her way of shaking things up.
Yeah, they're. Oh, yeah. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Now, there's always merit to batting one of your top hitters ninth. A lot of college coaches do it in softball because they want, because your top two hitters usually bat one and
mm-hmm.
two. Right? So they like to get that bottom of the lineup to have like their third or fourth best hitter, like at the bottom. So like you get that third inning, it's like having a leadoff batter batting ninth, and you got really good people to follow up at one and two. So I mean, there is merit to it, but if you're in a slump, you just want to bat one, two, three. Like, but that's usually only in softball. Like, usually is she speedy?
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, usually softball you'll have a speedy, good contact hitter. Bat.
Oh, teammate!
Really
oh god!
Like
what have I done?
Best hitter. How are they in both freaking windows?
I got our window. No, I put a girl that has actually never got a hit yet. But she's made it, she's averaging one hit. Bats like one hit by pitch per game and one walk per game.
Oh yeah.
I had her at leadoff.
So would you put her like leadoff?
And she's fast. And I had the girl that was batting ninth batting second because she scored the second most runs on the team. I had our senior batting third, our best average hitter, and RBI leader on the team batting cleanup. And then I just went from there to where, like, ninth place was literally, you know, ninth, you're the worst of the worst on the lineup.
Yeah.
I said, you got to go with this. I said, this is my crazy way of thinking, but I think this is the only way it's going to work. I said, and I've been trying to keep to myself about everything like that, but this is what you need to do. Hey, Pittsburgh drafted Mason Rudolph.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good.
That's
I
pretty
mean, if
good.
You want to develop him, why Big Ben's going out? Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah,
with
that's
that.
Pretty legit.
Especially this late. What is it?
Yeah.
Middle, third round? Yeah, that's really good. A lot of people had him going second round or even first round to the Patriots.
They, I don't know the number for sure, but it looked like the third round pick they got from Oakland because it was the 76th pick.
Yeah.
But,
Yeah, 76. Yeah, that's, legit.
So, that was my class 5. That was my input. And we didn't go with it. And I was highly upset. They're really, like, we have a freshman girl that's pretty good. And her potential's pretty high. But, like, they'll start her before the girl that I had starting leadoff. And I said, but that's not technically correct. She doesn't get on base. But she has a better bat and she's a better fielder. And I was like, well, the fielder is based on your own personal bias. You can't. I don't agree with it. And she doesn't get on base. Yeah, she might have more hits, but she doesn't get on base as much. I don't care how she gets on base. Overall, the other girl's on base percentage is significantly higher. Like, you can't just do that.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Yeah, and it doesn't matter how good of a fielder you are. Like, building does not require you to bat at any certain place in the lineup.
Yeah. They just want to just play the one girl over my girl in general. And I'm like,
I mean,
like, I understand the potential's there.
It also depends, though, on if the team you're playing is a really good offensive team or a good defensive team. Like, if they're a good offensive team, you want your fielder there.
Now, see, I don't think she's a better fielder, per se.
Yeah.
That's why I said it becomes a personal bias, because they're hung up thinking she's just a better athlete, and I said I don't agree. One of these days, they will listen to me. We're gonna flip, because I ran through their spawn.
Do we flip? Oh, that was you ran through. We control the
battlefield. But I'm not the best coach when it comes to technique, blah, blah, blah. There's some things I'm good at. Numbers and rallying the troops.
Yeah. Man, are you running through their spawn again? Or do we flip?
We flip. We're back, still in our original, so we technically didn't flip. Half useless.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
I kind of want to run counter again.
Yeah. I ran it forever. I can just start running it again.
Whose bright idea was it to give everyone flash grenades?
I know.
Oh, I got it. I made you kill a teammate. Worth. My poor gun doesn't have a lot of power.
No.
I feel like they nerfed it a little.
Which one, yeah. The Hulk? Yeah, they did a little bit. It's still.
Recon airborne, searching for targets. Enemy counterintelligence aircraft observed, breaking their backs.
It is the best they are right now.
It is?
That's what they say.
I don't know. I don't feel the range is as good as it used to be.
The STG? Do you use it? Or are you just...
No, the Volk. Oh, I'm so sorry!
Oh, yeah, yeah. I hate you. Yeah, the range, they nerfed the range and the fire rate a little. Or they nerfed the damage on it, so like... You'll have to go and run advanced rifling.
I have advanced rifling on it.
Oh, do you? So that should be alright. No.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, the Volk is more Black Tower type of. Flip back, by the way. Flag tower type gun. It plays more like an SMG.
Care package descending. Protect the DC. Awaiting coordinates. Firing primary battery. Target position confirmed.
I'm having some good games.
Yeah. I don't know who I flashed, but I think it's a teammate.
I damn almost did.
Yeah,
Hey, it's me.
Black Tower, vote back to Tower, vote Black Tower. Ah, you didn't vote in time.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you did, nice. Sweet. There we go. Good to go now.
Stay wary. Pick your shots.
There we go. Stop. There we go. Too bad.
Oh, I got a grenade kill, whatever.
We've lost fire superiority.
Ow. Got in the window.
Fuck that window.
You
missed me.
Up there. Alright. You're in your spot, left side.
I don't see anyone.
There we go. Teammates. His teammates are rushing. Freaking spawn, like always.
I don't see anyone in their spawn.
A bunch of big dumb idiots.
I legit don't see anyone. I saw a teammate's name. Are you up there?
We flipped. At least momentarily we did.
I'm watching a teammate get in a gunfight. Coming, John. What was that? Teammate, he's right there.
Oh my gosh.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
No. That's bull crap. Come on.
What's that? I'm not going to the left anymore. Just not doing it.
Ah.
Apparently Either the guy's running to the right or 50 times worse.
Teammate.
Still standing in our original.
Something weird's happening.
Oh my god, why did this flip so fast? Like,
I spawned dirty. You guys spawned normal. No.
Recall the airball.
Flipped ignited.
Hit marker, really?
Really?
Sending motor rounds, zone and sweep. We're dominating them, keep pushing.
I got a hit, hit marker off a mortar.
We need reinforcements.
No way, come on.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Is emotionally triggering.
Come on.
He's just like kneeling, creeping around corners, like slow pace. Yeah, you're garbage.
Died.
Oh my god, teammate, I freaking hate people. Why do you gotta be so bad at lying? Done ahead of you.
We lost. Wow.
I didn't realize it was that close. Oh yeah, 7-21, teammate. That explains
okay.
Grab a drink. Our map's a choice map. I don't know if I got enough time.
You got your phone next to you?
Yeah.
You're welcome for this, then.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah. I meant to tag you in it yesterday, but I forgot.
That one made me chuckle.
Yeah. Cut your homework? Yeah, but change it a little bit.
Alright, we're gonna try this SCG out.
The guy has the name King in his gamer tag. Make his life hell. King J versus King John.
There you go. That's great. I'm gonna win that battle. I won the first one.
As soon as I died to him again. As soon as I pulled my scope down and start running again after I looked at a doorway, he was there. Oh god. I died to him. I'm on the left side this time.
I was like, I'm over here on the right side of my spot.
I went left. I'm in my spot.
Teammate just ran through their spawn.
Yep, I'm gonna run the other way. They're over here. Must run faster.
I'm here, basically.
Teammate might have just flipped us.
I don't know. Can't tell. Yeah. Teammate back there. Oh shit. Shot. Wow, a guy coming.
Ready for strafing run. Call the target.
Shit is emotionally triggering. Flashbang. Oh god, he just came around firing.
Recon searching for targets. Care package on the way. Protect the drop zone.
Go with him, mate.
Yep.
The fuck away from my stuff, you hoodlums.
Oh, come on. That's crap.
West Craig is so worth it. There's two in that white building on their spawn.
Had score streaks, I'm pretty sure still don't account for it, but yeah, it's
enemy
nice.
Recon aircraft observed.
Nice throw, Matt.
The other one's downstairs.
Mission underway. We're being outmaneuvered.
How does he know I'm there? Like,
throw it sticky! Strike the right ahead. We have fire superiority.
Oh god!
Ow, teammate.
Oh, I got a hit marker.
Thanks, teammate, for getting this kill.
Care package on the way. Protect the drop zone. We're winning the fight! Throw and sticky grenade! Throw and stun grenade! I think he's down!
I am a ninja. I am one with the building. Teammate's gonna fuck us.
Yeah.
Oh god, there's one in the building still. And that white one in their spawn. He was just laying down in the ground. Just inside the building.
Good to see him, and I got stuck up on. I'm super bad. I need to just stop playing shit, man. Either stop playing it or only play it. Like, there's no, don't shoot.
Almost it. Are they coming for you?
Those grenades on the other side of this truck point towards yes.
Recon searching for targets. Enemy anti-aircraft inbound.
There's another one on the other side of this truck, so be ready.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
That's not what we're
No. John, we might have to abandon plan A.
I'm making worse life choices. If I'm dying, I'm gonna go die and fight.
I died.
It's just laying down and spawn.
Told you.
Like, I don't even know how that's fun. Like, he's just laying in the far back of spawn waiting for people to run by.
Double kill this time.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep him out of that building. That dude's still downstairs.
Enemy bomber
what?
Incendiary bombs incoming.
That sounds so bad. Get in the building. Shit is on fire.
That came right across their spawn. Like. I hope you're not in your spot.
No way.
That's what that's doing a grenade there. No, no. Oh my god.
Romper Stomper has it up for you.
Lost the lead.
I know.
Guy was upstairs in the restaurant. I got a double kill again.
Enemy strafing run incoming. Get to cover.
Oh my god, he's still in that flipping building.
Really?
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Oh god.
This guy right across from. Oh, he got you too.
Enemy
anti
aircraft inbound. Hold on, coming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
Wow. We just lost this.
Yep. Sure did. Well, our teammates really didn't help.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Wow. 5 and 20. I hate the range on shotguns. It's so silly.
So Drew asked, I got invited to a quarterback thing.
Yeah.
And it's from one of the East brothers, Columbus East brothers. And he asked, he put the four big quarterbacks, Allen, Mayfield, Rosen, and Darnold. He goes, who would you choose and why? He goes, and give me an explanation for why. Because this is not a trick question. I just want to know what everybody else thinks besides the experts. And everyone get.
So what'd you put?
I actually put Baker. I said, so out of the group above, I think I would draft Baker. I said, there's more of the talent and more the football than talent and systems. I want a guy who's going to have that fire and have it so the guys play hard with him. Yes, you have to show signs of good technique and decision making, but that should not be the only thing that is judged.
I just don't feel like he was worth it.
I never said it.
They could have tried back.
I was never asked about number one. I just said out of there.
Oh, I know. Like.
Yeah, because if I was going to go number one, at that point, I'm taking, like, Saquon.
See, I don't even know if he's worth number one, Mike.
Are you going to tell me that another quarterback's worth number one?
Oh, no, I didn't say that either. Teammate! Stop shooting me in the head!
Guys, just planting bouncing buddies everywhere through here.
Like, I don't know. Like, if I'm Browns and I want Baker Mayfield, I trade back to take him. Yeah, I just don't think I'd take a quarterback at number one overall whatsoever.
Who would you take then, though? That's. You're in the way.
Teammate, there's a dude behind us.
Pretty sure we flipped.
I don't know. See, if I'm the Browns, I automatically just trade back. Like, it depends on what team I am. If I'm the Browns, I automatically trade back. They don't need Saquon enough to take up number one. Baker Mayfield's not worth number one. Like, if I'm Browns...
Do you find a replacement for Joe Thomas?
I trade back, like, I don't know, 4 or 5.
Protect the DC.
You know, back to one of those teams that really wants a quarterback. Take that and their second round pick and probably another pick.
I don't normally take recons. Oh my god, the angle it came from, I couldn't shoot because of the bridge. That big bridge.
If he's there, I take Chubb at 4 to go opposite Myles Garrett.
Yeah.
If you got the 5 or 6 pick with your trade back, I might take like Fitzpatrick or something. If you can trade back again. And take like Quentin Nelson or
recon the air ball.
Somebody like that. Or you trade deeper back and get that tackle, but I think the 49ers reached on him a little bit. I mean, I don't think it's not a bad pick at all, but I thought they could have got him a lot later.
Good This will probably be my last one. I should go to bed.
Deny the enemy
I don't know.
Oh my god, I don't know what I don't know where the spawns are.
I don't either.
We flip so fast.
Not the one by the red bus. Or we have a teammate sniping.
Yeah. Oh.
I killed by the same guy twice in a row.
Seems bad. Probably shouldn't do that.
You couldn't have killed him any sooner.
I was working on it. I was working my way over there.
I deserve to die.
Excellent work. Sutherland endures.
Hey, it's me.
Yep. Nice little clip.
Did you see where some of the Madison football players got to go to the NFL draft?
No. That's pretty cool. We're back. Are you done?
I don't know. Yeah. Later.
See you later, buddy.